Let's make Oreo and Oreo Queen halter set.
Obviously, we're gonna need black and white, and some black and white flowers, and black and white for the lead rope, and some little Oreos, and black and white bedazzles.
But it's okay, because we're gonna pick silver hardware.
All right, I think we've got everything, so let's make it.
First up, bring the halter to life.
Now that I've got my halter made, I'm gonna go ahead and add some bedazzles.
I'm gonna add the white bedazzles to the white piece and the black bedazzles to the black.
Once your halter's all bedazzled, you can go ahead and make your matching lead rope.
Now we're ready to make the flower crown, so once you've got your flower crown base made, you're ready to start attaching flowers.
I'm alternating the colors of my flowers.
Now that my flower crown's made, I'm gonna go ahead and bedazzle it.
And just like the halter, I'm doing white bedazzles on the white flowers and black on the black.
Once your flower crown's finished, don't forget your Oreos.
And you're done.
Look at how fancy she is.